Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, after winning Copa America, it looked like Messi would win his 7th Ballon d'Or this year. But there is a huge blow for all Messi's fans around the world, that he might get out of the Ballon d'Or race this year. And here is the reason behind it. According to ESPN reports, Barcelona facing the possibility of not being able to register Lionel Messi to play in La Liga until January 2022. The Catalans are looking for ways to reduce their wage bill, to align with La Liga's financial fair play rules. If they can't, they risk not being able to register Messi's new contract or new arrivals, Memphis Depay, Sergio Aguero, Eric Garcia and Emerson Royal. Barcelona have until the end of the transfer window on August 31st to submit Messi's deal and their new signings to La Liga, but internally, the club wants everything resolved before August 15th, when they kick off their league campaign at home to Real Sociedad. The league president, Javier Tebas, is adamant he will not relax the rules for Barcelona. The Blaugrana club are working away behind the scenes to reduce bills, entering talks with high earners over salary reductions while looking to sell the likes of Antoine Griezmann, Philippe Coutinho, Miralem Pjanic, Neto and Samuel Umtiti. Messi made it clear that his preference is to stay at Barcelona this summer, and he is willing to be patient while also taking a pay cut to get it done. But it looks like he have to wait until January 2022 to play again with Barcelona. What if Barcelona fails to register Messi in La Liga this year? At that point, Messi would have two obvious options. He either goes elsewhere before the end of August, to make sure he has time to register for a new club before that league deadline. Or alternatively, he agrees a contract with a severely reduced wage at Barcelona, one that the club can afford to pay under their restrictions, with the agreement that the money is made up with a new and improved contract later on when the required departures are managed. Club president Joan Laporta recently stated that he cannot envisage anything other than Messi staying at the club next season. However, he warned that players would have to be sold to allow the superstar's new deal to be finalized. So friends, it looks like Messi won't be able to play until January, that means he will be out of this year Ballon d'Or race. If not Messi, which player you want to win this year Ballon d'Or award, tell us in the comment section. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.